Always you all have sweep the panel again. So what do you have to say?
We always sweep the panel. We always work hard. Okay? And we have the support of the people of Talegaon, and I would like to thank each and every person from Talegaon who supported our candidates this time. And it is for a reason they support us, because we work hard and we are always there for the people of Talegaon.
So this was any tough competition for
your
person?
No, there was no tough. We told you right from the beginning there was no competition.
So what were the issues that people raised most of your time?
I don't think there would be a lot of issues. Maybe the roads, which Honorable CM has promised to. So the state of the roads were like that because of the sewage connection. Problem. And then there are a few water issues. So that also CM has assured that he will help us. And as for Panchayat, we will continue to do whatever work and through the Panchayat. So we have the support of the government plus our Panchayat.
Your opponent said like the sewage was discharged in the field.
I'm not interested in answering any of those questions. Yeah? If some locals tell you that there are issues, those are the ones we will address, not the opposition.
Thank you.
So market also is a main issue.
Market issue.
It's not an issue. We had promised the market, but it is delayed because of a few reasons. Because of the land, there are a few issues, like genuine issues, and that's why it's not been able to happen. So once that is cleared, we will do that.
So very soon, Talegaon, we will get new market.
Yeah, soon enough. As and when everything is sorted out, it will happen for sure.
Thank you.